Every year, on December 25th, followers of the Ethiopian Orthodox Church gather in Lalibela to celebrate an important event. This is the celebration of the birth of Jesus Christ and that of the revered leader of Christianity, His Holiness, King or Aze Lalibela. The celebration starts around dusk and continues through the night until dawn.